the new chapter, the last chapter. So I said ki I will just wish, yes.
For the whole year, sir and ma'am, for the whole year, we never turned on our videos, and both of y'all have been so patient and so understanding, and have made IT lectures so much fun. So we all wanted to do something for you. So guys.
Okay. Oh. Oh my God. Wow. This is the best Christmas gift that I have received, I guess. Right, Snehal? For any teacher, it could be the best Christmas gift. Can I take a screenshot before internet connectivity is lost?
Yes, sir. Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Wow. I could see the so many faces. I tried meeting you all because half of the students I could not recognize yesterday because of all you're wearing the mask. Wow. It's a so lovely and touching. I don't know. Snehal, what do you think? Snehal, are you there? Snehal is frozen.
Thank you so much.
Very good, actually. Okay, so that means officially practical exam 10 marks are confirmed, right? After this one. Okay, just kidding. Okay. But I really appreciate that. I don't know when did you do this much, because some students, they have written 10, 20 lines there. I can see some of the screen. I don't know where, when did you write that one? Yeah, so many things are written, but I couldn't see actually. But I really appreciate. And I tell you one thing, you know what? As I told you that, for any teacher, I guess there are few things in a life that keeps all the teachers, personally, I feel, motivating. One is like they get motivated when the students and the parents are appreciating for their work. And second thing is obviously they're happy when their salary is credited in their bank account. Right. So I think that you're the best student till I have. In fact, all the batches are my best. There is no like a comparison.
My internet went away.
One of student is still writing something. I think he need a supplement or what. Okay. Okay. Great. It's really unbelievable, actually. I don't know. Because lots of, we had lots of things last month and admission is going on. The form process is still on. And so many people are actually involved, directly or indirectly. Vice principal, all time available in the college, was available yesterday, day before yesterday also, you have seen him. Principal was also taking a round to make sure that students should not face any problem. We had the deadline from the government also, and we had to, and you came and you did it on a time. And that I really appreciate for that. Okay, so from both of us, I again wish you,
Thank you so much, ma'am.
So, thanks to you all, actually, because so many students are there, and special thanks to the CR also. Tahira is there, Ishika is there. Some students who are not even CR, but still they are struggling. They are messaging all the students on behalf of the teacher. Teachers are getting message from the CR. So they are the backbone of this online system, actually. It's not possible for any teacher to directly communicate with the students. So somehow they managed, in spite of their having their own load of the studies, tuition, college, practical, assignment, online lecture. In spite of that, they have done it. So all the best for everyone from the bottom of our hearts, and good luck for your exam. I don't know when it will it happen. Blindly, I cannot tell you right now. But what I know that today you all made my day. This is the very simplest thing I told you in short. Okay.